many of you have a prophecy in your life? If you don't have a prophecy in your life, prophesy to yourself and say, I'm going to the next level. How many of you now have a prophecy in your life? Prophecy is not for lazy people. Prophecy is for soldiers. Can you shout, I'm a soldier? Where there are prophecies, there is also a demand for warfare. So if you have a prophecy that you will get married, you better fight. If you have a prophecy that you will have a good husband, you better fight. If you don't fight, you will be reading it in the newspaper. And because we have a prophecy, we are going to be a super mega church. We must have warriors in New Prince City Chapel. Warfare is due diligence for the achievement of goals, dreams, and visions. You know, so many of us want to be great, but we don't want to trouble with anybody. You want to be a great person, but you don't want to fight anything. If you're going to have anything great, there will also be great warfare in your life. And you must be ready to fight whatever battle comes on your path. There is absolutely nothing great that does not come through war.
Children, gather round. No retreat. No surrender. We will stand and fight and die in New Age.